with all the adversity, all the things that went down this past week, and how they stayed focused and can play and compete and come back and battle through all the things that that happened during that football game. That's it. That's the great lesson for that one. Don't ever think you're out. Don't ever think you're out the rest of your life. Any game play here, you know, when things happen throughout your life, that there's, you know, there's hope, and you know, you battle and you pull together. And I think the story is about our team, and we talked about playing for each other. That's all we did these next three games. Just, it's all we're going to do is play for the guy next to you. And I was very, very pleased, happy for them, very happy for them.
About, you know, we think, we talk about focus and eliminating distractions, and we have a thing we call whistle to snap, and that gets our head back ready to play. I said the whole game's just like that. It's going to be that. No matter what happens, get yourself focused, go back to the next play. And we got a lot of guys make plays, and I love those guys.
You know, around the stadium,
guys.
Feel me, man.